Now we want to update the breaking news out of Wilson County, where fire destroyed a two-story brick home in Mount Juliet this afternoon. It was open for an estate sale when someone smelled smoke.
We had gone over to the estate sale they were having, and then I came home, and I about an hour later I heard sirens and everything, and I looked out and the house was, the flames were probably 100 feet high.
Everyone got out safely, and crews are looking into just how that started.